Good morning everyone. Today we are going to show you how to insert the SIM card in the Comset CM685 and the Comset CM820. The first thing we need to do is to remove the SIM card cover. We need a screwdriver. Here you can see the SIM card tray. You lift up the SIM card tray and you hold the SIM card with the cutout edge facing up and the golden or the gold plated circuitry facing down. You insert it in the tray, push down and slide it up, and there you go. Now I am going to use the same SIM card in the CM820. Now with the CM820, the SIM tray is at the back of the router. Again, you hold the SIM card with the cutout edge facing down and the golden circuitry facing down. And here you need a screwdriver. You gently press down until you hear a clicking sound. To remove the SIM card with the same screwdriver, you press down and release. And the SIM card will spring out, and then you lift it up. Now, once you insert the SIM card, the second step is to connect the antennas. The unit comes with three antennas, one antenna for Wi-Fi and two antennas for cellular, because the unit supports MIMO, multiple input, multiple output. So let's connect the three antennas. Now, this is the Wi-Fi antenna. As you can see, it's written Wi-Fi on the magnetic base. And these are 3 dBi gain antennas. Here we have the cellular antenna. It's written cell on the magnetic base. And we have two of them. Now these antennas come with 3 meter cables, and the reason we have 3 meter cables is if you are putting the unit in a metal enclosure, you will need to put the antennas outside of the metal enclosure to get a signal. Or even if they are not in a metal enclosure, if you are in a room, it's ideal to position them as high as you can. And close to the window. Now the next step is to connect your PC to the router, to configure the router. The unit comes with an Ethernet cable. You connect one end of the Ethernet cable to one of the LAN ports. The unit has 4 LAN ports and 1 WAN port. I'm going to connect it here to LAN 1, and the second end will connect to your PC or to your laptop. The last step is, of course, to power up the unit. The unit comes with a power adapter. You connect the power plug to the power socket here. Alternatively, if you have a solar panel and a battery, DC voltage, you can use the terminal block on the unit. You power up the unit, and then you access the config page and configure the APN, configure Wi-Fi, which is we are not going to cover it in this video. It is covered in a separate video. Likewise with the CM685, here we have the LAN port and the WAN port. Now you can turn the WAN into a second LAN, and you power up the unit using the power plug, or you can power up the unit using the terminal block. And the third way to power up the unit is using a PoE adapter, which needs to be purchased separately. That's it for how to insert the SIM card and connect the antennas. Thank you for watching.